the Brothers of Destruction. The Brothers of Destruction have more than lived up to their name.
Multiple tag team titles, multiple world champions individually for Kane and The Undertaker.
The only thing scarier than these two clashing is these two teaming.
Both of these monsters, former WWE champions, have held multiple tag team titles together.
And perhaps the most powerful duo in WWE history. Come the men near the head of the table.
Jimmy and Jay down since day one, but now they are the ones.
Their tag team championship accolades are beyond Hall of Fame worthy. They might be the greatest tag team of all time.
The following contest is a tag team match set for one fall. And it's for the Raw Tag Team Championship! Introducing the challengers at a combined weight of 632 pounds, Kane and The Undertaker, the Brothers of Destruction! And their opponents, at a combined weight of 493 pounds, they are the Raw Tag Team Champions, Jimmy and Jay, the Usos!
So that's what it's all about, the tag team titles. Confidence, the Usos look as ready as ever.
It's hard to overstate how far Jimmy and Jay have come. They were in face paint over 10 years ago. Now they represent the bloodline. With that backing behind them, there is nothing that can throw them off.
And you know their whole family is looking to them to carry the Strong legacy further. We'll see how they fare tonight.
And staring them down from across the ring are Undertaker and Kane, the brothers of destruction. I don't know how you prepare mentally for Satan's favorite siblings.
I don't know how you prepare for a Sunday dinner with these two. I know it's been a mix of sibling rivalry and brotherly love between these two, but when they're on the same page, they're unstoppable. Caught with that sharp elbow.
In the corner he goes, a perfectly placed target. He left an opening.
DDT delivered.
Getting carried around. Bad spot to be in. Lands face first.
And the devil's favorite demon turns his twisted eyes to a fearful audience.
Tag made. Fresh man in. Somehow he saw Taker coming. Schoolboy, no, rolls through.
Oh, super kick!
There's a tag.
Lifted way up. That'll jam your tailbone.
The champ not in a great place.
This is when you have to take advantage of tag team rules and get yourself some breathing room. No good reason to stay in this right now.
Chest and now straight to the knee.
We know that taking out the legs is one of the most effective strategies in any match.
Oh man, what a boot!
Set up in the corner of the ring. Oh, flipping the script on him there. The ultimate sign of disrespect. Taker retaliates.
Big boot! Jeez, I see a cut on Jay after that.
Champ taking the worst end of the exchange.
Followed by the leg drop.
Oh, man!
The face has been planted.
Good timing with that reversal.
Oh my God, DDT!
Good attempt for the championship. Quick count out after one.
Still not enough to put him away. The slam. In comes Kane.
And he's able to fight Kane off.
Uh-oh.
Super kick! He gets tagged in. challenger is looking shaken.
Uh-oh.
Kick to the gut.
Dragged around into a neck breaker.
Uh-oh.
Targets the gut to end the offense. Brilliant countering by both competitors.
Uh-oh. What a headbutt. The champion into the cover. And the champ can't keep the shoulders down.
Somehow still has the energy for a quick kick out.
And that definitely made solid impact.
Delivers the leg drop. Oh, man.
An awesome display of confidence from the Big Red Machine.
Military press. The Undertaker makes the tag.
Got him set up in the corner of the ring.
Oh.
He catches Jimmy with a counter.
What a boot!
Blood on the Undertaker's face.
Isolate, and the champion finally ready to put this one away.
Oh, quick resiliency from the challenger.
Shrugging off the pin like it's nothing, and after this match has already gone on for so long.
Here he comes off the tag. Oh, big uppercut. Hard for the champ to fight back from this. And he,
what power. The champ's eyes look glazed over.
And we just saw the champ's shoulders are down.
Oh, my God! He just kicked out by a fraction of a second.
Tag!
Big-time clothesline. Good grief.
Kick to the gut.
Dragged around into a neck breaker.
Here's an opening on Kane.
Ooh, DDT. And Jay once again finding the will to stay in this matchup.
Jay appears to have all the stamina to go the distance.
Corner.
Tag made here. Oh, this is gonna be bad.
And a hammer fist right across the collarbone. Big hammer connects. Off. Blackjack. Gosh,
landing face first.
This is just too far. Get some control in there.
No, it is aggression, just pure brutality.
Oh, easy.
Boom!
All the way up and down.
Chokeslam.
We could have a new champion.
Makes the cover.
And we have new tag team champions.
Here are your winners. The Undertaker and Kane, the Brothers of Destruction.
Kane leads the way en route to victory here tonight.
Two men with one common goal can be a dangerous thing. They're putting the entire locker room on notice.